My grandmother, she always said, a banana a day keeps the doctor away. She didn't like apples. But I think she has a point. If I look at my grandmother, she was one of the few people that I know really like change. You know, most people, they have a little bit resistance if change is happening. Sometimes in life you have a plan, you have a dream, you want to go in a direction, but then suddenly something happens. A problem. Ooh, somebody can fall over this banana peel. So how are we going to solve this? Maybe I can imagine that I'm one of yours and you see this in your own company. You think, hey, let's solve this problem. Let's pick it up. Oh, human resources. Excuse me, what are you doing there? Picking up the banana peel? Yeah, but is this in your job description? Management team, we have heard that there is a big problem here in this company. You know, we'll take over from here. We are going to create a multidisciplinary team. We hire some expensive consultants, and then we will have a solution. 3 months later, 200 pages, and the summary is a ladder. You know, you get also a brochure from Health and Safety, how you should climb the ladder. Yeah, this is the difficult part. Yes. And I get to the other side. What happens, what I see in many companies, is that moment they say, hey, it's working. You didn't fall over the banana peel. This is the new rule, the new system, the new way of working. If you see a problem like a banana peel, this is the way how you solve it. The ladder has become the bottleneck. So a ladder for me is a system that we've brought up with the right intentions, but it's not working anymore. You know why? Because the world has changed. That's where what I call the yes and act mindset comes in. What's yes and act mindset? A very simple model, but three words. And if you remember those three words, I assure you that your creativity, innovation, ability to be agile will triple. I had the chance to have a chat with 10 of you in advance. I got a few names from the organization and they've sent out an email. Hey, what are the big challenges that are happening in the world of communication? What I see in the world is if I compare the world with a sea, then every wave would be a new change. So it could be a new technology, new competitor, new social platform. Sometimes the sea is quite flat. Sometimes we have tsunamis. And I have a feeling that in a lot of industries, more and more tsunamis, more and more disruption is happening. What you could do is say, hey, wait a minute, I'm going to take some surfing lessons. Same waves, but this time you decide, hey, which way am I going? You can choose proactively, are we going to take this new technology on board? Do you say yes? You can say, hey, we're thinking alternatives. What are competitors doing? Are we going to the left? Are we going to the right? But you don't know if there are people here who took some surfing lessons before. You have to take some risks. If you want to learn to surf, if you want to learn to be able to be agile, you have to take some risk, and sometimes you will fall into the water. That's part of it. At one moment, little chick comes out. First thing that mother chicken is saying, now look what you have done. Immediately judgment about what's wrong. We human beings are exactly like mother chicken. What we do is what I call idea killers. All kind of expressions that we use to kill an idea. I'm going to ask you that you, in a minute, you stand up and you form a pair with the person in front or at the back of you. So chances are quite big, that's also a pattern, that you're sitting next to somebody that you already know. You know, that's safe. No, this is also a networking event, so I ask you to get up, form a pair with the person in the front or the back of you, and then I'm going to ask you that the person with the shortest hair is going to start. We've changed one word. We went from a yes but to a yes and. And I think this is one of the most important elements if you talk about creativity and change. What's the 3-minute rule? For 3 minutes on that agenda point, no judgment, Everything is possible. You have all the time, you have all the money, you can do whatever you want. If there is somebody who is saying, yeah, Cyril, we already tried it, you can take the beer coaster, red card. What does it mean? Not that that person can leave the meeting. You know, maybe you think it don't have to be. No, you killed one idea. You have to come up with two new ones. People, we have a problem. We have a problem. We have an opportunity. The X stands for, hey people, get into action, experiment. We are very good in this, creating plans, making new plans. But then, you know, you have your plan, communication plan, you've worked 4 months, this is what we're going to do in 2018, and then today 2018 starts. This is February. The boss wants to go in a different direction. Then the clients want that you don't communicate via Facebook, it has to be LinkedIn. Do you recognize this? I talked about the Giga Dream. This is the opposite, nano action. What is a nano action? You have only 10 euros or $10 and you have 1 hour. The biggest idea killer that I come across is we don't have budget, we don't have time. If somebody in your company has an idea, say, hey, what would be the nano action? What would be the nano version of your idea? A nearling is something that you did with the right intentions, which has not yet led to the right results. A lot of times, we human beings, we think quite binary. We do something and it works. We call it a success. We do something, doesn't work, we call it a failure. The whole area in between, the 0.1, the 0.3, the 0.9, that's nearling. Yes, suspend your judgment and look from a different perspective to the world. Act, get into action. And I don't know if you've seen my name, Cyril Kortleven. Kortleven, if you would translate it in English, Kort means short, Leven means life. So my name would be Cyril Short Life. So since the moment I was born, every day I've been reminded that life is short. So you better imagine a giga dream that you want to realize. I would say yes and take some nano steps. Slowly. Sometimes in life, you know, it might be a nearling that it doesn't work. At that moment, see if you can find an alternative route. And then at the end, if you realize your dream, eternal happiness, wealth and love, or at least a step in a good direction. Thank you.